Good Friday morning to you. It's not only Friday, it's a jobs Friday. 215,000 jobs created last month. That was pretty close to expectations. The unemployment rate stayed right where it was. Prior months were revised upward. You look at the first 3 months of the year, the average 195,000 jobs created per month. You look at the last 3 months, and we've been at about 235. So there has been improvement throughout this year in terms of jobs growth in this country. Now, the ramifications are that it looks like this would give the ammunition to the Fed that it needs should it choose to raise rates next month. They have a meeting in September. The feeling was that they might raise rates then, but they might also wait until their meeting after that. But if they want to move ahead in September, they probably can justify that move to the general public and to the country. Also today, we have Best Buy beginning to sell the Apple Watch, the first retailer that's not named Apple to sell the Apple Watch, both online and in stores as well. The Dow is down this morning, down about 50 points, 30 minutes into the trading day. If we stay negative on the day, that would mean a seventh consecutive down day for the Dow. No huge swooshes, just a drip, drip, drip down, but it'd be the first time in 4 years we have seven consecutive down trading sessions. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.